A life in repentance, a life sentence to witness, reading for fitness, and blab my trap until every mortal gets it. Time to fix it, it meaning the planet, cause sooner or later the lion's gonna see this world in canon. But first every ear needs to hear, I cross my heart, X marks the spot, and ask God to spare me here. A healthy fear we need to have, catch and move the shade and accept the sun. They think their job is done, run with pails of water and douse them at their feet, and water the roots until they blossom into trees. And for trees to grow and people, seeds need to be planted. I'm asking if y'all feel me, and the crowd left me stranded. Abandoned ship, mayday, Titanic sunk, resurrected. And in the spirit we stay drunk, analog funk as we follow Adonai. Hands up and head bowed from here to Sinai. My God's praise high, eyes raised to the sky. Net the cracks till he decides to come back. Where's the passion for this? We need to change. Where's the passion for this? We need to change.
Followed by MCs, path straight and narrow. No man.
But you left the cross and you're other pair of pants, telling God they're ants. Crush them with your hands, saying they're eternally damned. But you're a crooked lampstand, and look down, see your footprints in the sand. Man plan, cramp land, blind faith, just come to church with your tie straight. Don't cheat on your wife, great, you don't realize what's at stake. There's a man on the corner cursing God because he's hungry. Your God's child, so give him a sandwich or some money. He was bloody because he loves me and you equally. And he, the Christ, has called us to share this truth. Love everyone as yourself, and what these words dispel is the myth that you're not responsible for the numbers in hell. And I'm not telling you to dwell on the people that turn their backs. I'm not saying Bible beat in the street till you crack. But we're Christ's light and salt, the messengers of the gospel. So pick up your cross and act as an apostle.
Followed by MCs, path straight and narrow. No man.
The living water's pouring out some more. This bond between me and the Lord is tighter than a trade when foul core these brothers can't afford. Our rents is paid for mistakes that we've made. That's why he calls me friend, though we're not worthy to be called a slave. I get afraid seeing believers today, barely taking time to read and even less time to pray.
What a shame.
They think surrender of the life is an option. A life without conviction, better proceed with caution. Too many of us are talking instead of walking. As long as there's a block and a mic, then I will be rocking. He's watching out for a heart that's truly his. Look at my peers and wonder how many are causing tears and fears. The state we're in is in utter dismay. When you give a life to Christ, you truly give it away. Ironically, I had to give mine up to gain it right back. And through all the devil's attacks, I have never looked back. It's like that.